Hi students, today we will study the lesson number 3 of standard 8, indices and the cube roots. First we will study the law of the indices. Question number 1, it is given as a raised to m multiplied by a raised to n. Here you will see that the base a is same but only a power is different. So what we will do when there is a multiplication sign, then what we will do here, a raised to m plus n. When there is a multiplication, we will add. Next, a raised to m divided by a raised to n. Here what we will do, a raised to m minus n. Now you will see here, a multiplied by b, this is in the bracket, and raised to m. We will give m to both the alphabets. Okay, now a raised to 0 is equal to 1. Any number raised to 0 is always 1. Next, a raised to minus m, what we will do here, 1 upon a raised to m. Okay, when there is a negative, then it will become 1 upon. Okay, next it is an a raised to m raised to n. What will you do here? A m multiplied by n, directly m n. Next, a upon b raised to m. We will give this m to both the alphabets at numerator as well as denominator. Next, a upon b raised to minus m. What will do here? Only do the reciprocal of the inner alphabets and raised to m right as it is. Next, what is this 2 raised to 5? Here 2 is the base and 5 is index. Okay, next, a square root of a, we will write here a raised to 1 upon 2. Cube root of a, we can write here a raised to 1 upon 3. Understand? Now we will study the practice set number 3.1. In this question, it is given as 5th root of 13. What do you mean by 5th root? 5th root means base it is of 13. Base it will be 13. 5th root means 1 upon 5. Okay? I will explain you what it is. First of all, what is this symbol? This is an radical or it is an sign. Understand? Now, understand this question. 5th root of 13. Next, it is an 6th root of 9. What we will write here? Base 9 and 1 upon 6. Next, it is a square root of 256. We will write here 256 at the base. Square root means 1 upon 2. Understand here? Here I have explained this 1 upon 2. Next, it is a cube root of 17. Means we will write here 17 at the base and 1 upon 3. Here I have explained. Okay. Next, write in the nth root form. Okay. Question it is given as an 81 raised to 1 upon 4. Okay. Now, what we will write here first? Fourth. F-O-U-R-T-H. Fourth. Okay. Root of what it is an inner number? 81. Next, 49 raised to 1 upon 2. We will write here 1 upon 2 means what? Square root. Square root of which number? 49. Understand this question? Okay, what we will study this? Laws of indices and practice set number 3.1 we have solved. Next, we will study the practice set number 3.2. We will see here the question, it is an 225 raised to 3 upon 2. Okay, what we will write here in this, I will show you. First, in the words, you will write here cube. Cube means what? This power 3. Cube of what? Cube of square root of what it is an? 225. Cube of square root of 225. In another word also you can write here. I will write here. Okay. Square root of cube of 225. Understand? Now, next question I will take. 45 raised to 4 upon 5. What you will write here? Okay. See. 4 is power. 4th power. Okay. What you will write here? 4th power of which root? 5th root of which number given it is in the bracket? 45. Or we will write here 5th root of 4th power of fifth root of fourth power of 45. Okay, understand? Now, next it is an write in the form of an rational indices. Okay, now question it is given as an square root of fifth power of 121. What it is that of which number it is given as 121. Square root of fifth power. Power how much it is? 5. Square root means 1 upon 2. Okay. 5, 1 upon 2 means only 5 upon 2. Understand? Now next it is cube of fourth root of 324. 324 at the base. Now see, cube root means what? Cube of fourth root. Okay. Understand? Now next we will take here. Practice set number 3.3. Find the cube root of the number. Question it is an 8000. Now you will see here 8 means how which numbers cube it is an 2 and how much zeros are there 3. So 20 multiplied by 20 multiplied by 23 times is equal to 20. How much a cube it is? Therefore cube root of 8000 is which number it is an 20. Now next it is an 343. Now, which number we will see here? 3, 4, 3, it is an 7. 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7. Okay, means 7 power cube. Means, which is the cube root of 7. Understand? Now, next it is an minus 5, 1, 2. Now, here we will give minus sign to all of the numbers, which is of cube. Minus 8 multiplied by minus 8 multiplied by minus 8. Okay? So, answer is minus 8 power 3, your raised to 3. So, answer is our minus 8 cube. Understand? Now, next it is an simplify. In this simplify, what we will do here? See here, cube root of under root 27 is equal to 125. Now, 27 is which numbers cube? Okay? 3. And 125 is which numbers cube? 5. So, we will write here. Which identity here it is used? A upon b raised to m is equal to a raised to m upon b raised to m. Okay, so answer will come here, cube all gone. So our answer is 3/5. Understand? Now next it is, here it is given as cube root of n. 729 is equal to 9. Okay, so how it is n 729? See, I will show you. 9/3, so answer will come here 9. Now here 9/3, so answer will come here 9. So in this, what we will do here, see, I will solve this step by step. 7, 2, 9. How much zeros are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0 I will write here. Okay. Now 3, 7, 2, 9, which numbers cube? 9. And how much here? 3, 3, 2 times. Okay. So 100 cube. Okay. Understand? So, 100 means what it is n? 10 square or 10 raised to 2 raised to 3. You can write like that also. So, cube gone. So, answer will come here 9/100. Therefore, answer is 0.09. Understand? 1, 2. So, here it is 0, 0, 0. Understand? I have shown you step by step. So, in this way, we have studied the lesson number 3rd. Understand, student? Okay? This is an